What's up, guys? Today we're gonna be ripping the Traxxas Slash two-wheel drive with the big tires on the back. So it's just pretty much.
We got the optional high gearing in.
They're the 10 limbs or talons,
yeah.
Tires for the become stock on the wrestler. I'd recommend them. They're good for the snow. I would do all four, but the other pair of these tires has a blown hole right through it because the wrestler blew them up. So that's why on the wrestler he has. Right here. If you have any ideas, go check out our
Slash so
a
far.
Beauty.
Oh yeah.
It's a beauty.
A beauty?
Mine, guys, I'm gonna try to get it fixed up. This is camera guy.
Yeah.
Mine is like something in the gears really different. I don't really know what this is. I'm taking it apart, I couldn't figure out how to do it. I think I might just take it to the local hobby shop, have them check it out. Alright guys, I'm gonna send this jump. Oh, dude. That's pretty good. with the knife. And it won't do the south fry, guys.
That tower right down there. It doesn't do the top.
We go check out the ice rink. What about the ice rink? I'm trying to keep this thing. Oh. The ice rink. Do you think, don't you?
Yeah, it's bad ice. So, oh, it's bad ice right now, though.
Yeah, it'll still drift. The ground back in with snow. Peace.